you against me, right? That don't seem right. That would be something like a missing beam in between the ceiling and the 13th flight. I'm leaving MC spiked on their heads from obscene heights, like this was 9/11 Zeitgeist when I read kites. You're the type of geek white to recite a speech when you see police lights and eat a cheese slice that was precise with a precise device and read vice. Meanwhile, the 23 might enter a state that's dreamlike, swinging a chainsaw while I'm riding on a speed bike. They be like, he's high key nice. I might sell a bag of free ice at a high fee price. You against me, right? That don't seem right. That's like trying to compare a tea light with a shining street light. That would not be right. You better keep right, or I'll send out the green light and leave a groove in your heart, like D-Light. Despite the flea bites I might receive in a street fight, you won't seem so mean when I squeeze tight and you catch these Z's like flying sheep. Sleep tight. Thinking it's all chill, trying to drink lean and pink Sprite till you blink, cause you're a sweet bite of a treat, like something to eat. Light. I'm a beast on the mic. I'm a creature of fright. You're a strain to listen to, and I don't mean a loud weed type. I mean you about to get packed like a peace pipe, cause sometimes that's what it bees like. Peace, all right?